should be marrying the wrong girl. I sneak in and see your friends and her snotty little family, all dressed in pastel, and she is yelling at a bridesmaid somewhere back inside a room, wearing a gown shaped like a pastry. This is surely not what you thought it would be. I lose myself in a daydream where I stand and say, don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. Don't wait or say a single vow. You need to hear me out. Emily said, speak now. Gestures are exchanged, and the organ starts to play a song that sounds like a death march, and I am hard.